don't like rock and roll. I don't like it from the basic principle of it is not good for the family situation. It is not good for America. It is not, and I don't really give a darn about America. I'm talking about my kids, and I'm talking sincere. I think it stinks. I think what MTV is doing stinks. I think you go, I saw one video, they had a mask on the guy. They had a mask on the guy that was metal. You know where you're buying? You buy the mask, the same place you buy the cat of nine tails, huh? That's where you buy the mask. Same place you buy all those other horrendous things that you people think are so tremendous because you're making all this money off it because you got a bunch of stupid kids that are listening to you. Are you kidding me, man? We're supposed to be in a ring where we're supposed to fight, and you're going in there bringing rock and roll in all this scuzzbag. I'm sitting there. I'm talking to Cyndi Lauper. I'm going over there. Hello, darling. No, I won't have a date with you. I'm sorry you have beer on your breath. And she's going to sit there and grab my leg. She's going to sit there and lay down and grab my leg. 104 pounds. Me, who's beat everybody in the world, and expects me to sit there and do nothing about her. So I kick her 12 yards across the field.
She's a woman. She's a woman in the ring.
But she's a woman. I'll tell you something. If you slap me, I'll knock you out.